My question is about soulmates. Do we meet our soulmates in any way, in any time in our lives, in every reincarnation?
Well, I suspect many wives, after looking at the husband with a big belly button, with big bellies, sticking out of the trousers, will say, "I hope not, hope not. I hope I don't get the same guy again." So, you see, how does this happen? For example, there's a lovely kind of colorful way of Hindus like to think about. They said, for 7 lives, we must be partners. So the husband and wife sometimes promise each other that for 7 lives, we're going to live, we are going to become husband and wife. Wonderful idea. It's a very romantic idea. I'm not here to destroy the romance. Let it be. Let them be reborn again and again and become husband and wife again and again. Nothing wrong with that. But do we actually, are we in charge of this? Somehow, if this, the attraction is so strong, I suspect that will happen. If the attraction between the two individuals is very strong, I suspect that they will be reborn at a similar location and remarry again. I believe that. Why do I believe that? Ian Stevens's research on reincarnation suggests that sometimes family members are born together. So why not husband and wife being born together? So this is a possibility, but I would say highly unlikely. Because you see, the husband may be highly spiritual, may decide to kind of go on a different route. The wife may be very different in her character, may decide to go on a different route. So it's not necessary they have to be reborn together and remarry again. But I wish them well, whatever happens. Again, you see, an interesting thing that Ian Stevenson's research suggests, which is very nice to kind of, understand, is not necessary that the same relationship is carried forward in the next life. He has found cases where the grandchild says, "I am your grandfather." So there's a role reversal. So first the little baby was being whacked by the father. Next time the baby is whacking the father. So these things can happen. This role reversal is there, but the important thing is they stay together, but there can be role reversal. And there are real cases you can do on Google and research where a little child will say, "I'm your grandfather." And you say, "Oh," and the characters are there, and it'll give a lot of information which actually fits. So there is a tendency to be born together, but the roles may be changed quite dramatically.